A user story map transforms a flat product backlog into a meaningful visualization of the journey a customer takes with a product. User story maps help teams to identify, why are we building this? Who are we building this for? And what value will it provide them? Easy Agile User Story Maps for Jira eliminates the pain points of physical story mapping sessions by providing a fluid and native digital solution for Jira. Let's dive in and take a look. In this example, we're looking at a user story map for a car infotainment system. Epics represent the high-level activities a user will accomplish while using a product. These activities are ordered chronologically and represent the customer journey through a product. Creating new epics right inside the story map is simple. And the ability to quickly inline edit them later reflects how teams really work. Our user stories sit below these key activities on the story map and help to flesh out the customer journey. Teams order these stories by value to the user by simply dragging and dropping them into their desired position. Creating new and adding existing issues from Jira to the story map is frictionless. The ability to inline edit their summary and estimation makes backlog grooming sessions a breeze. Work can be scheduled into sprints or versions by dragging and dropping issues into their designated swim lanes, making sprint planning sessions quick and collaborative. Teams can view their sprint and version statistics at a glance, ensuring overcommitment is prevented and that they're on track to achieving their goals. Refine your story map using your list of quick filters and narrow in on what's really important to you. All changes made inside the story mapping session are automatically reflected in Jira, so teams leave the story mapping session ready to start their work. Are you ready to run a digital and collaborative story mapping session right inside of Jira? Buy Easy Agile User Story Maps for Jira today. For more details, visit easyagile.com/storymaps.